Cascades of putrid water rush through these echoing tunnels. Then spew noxious fumes into the tunnel. There does not seem to be a way to disrupt their flow. Levers on the wall might be used to lower this half of the bridge. Lowering the second half may require a short swim. A runelock door can be seen ahead. Mages and clerics often use these to secure their secrets. Webs hang from the ceilings up ahead. Only a large widow spider could have created these. Before you lies a dark and stagnant pool of water. It appears to be the safest place to leap.
The magic barrier's strength seems to bleed away.